I don't know nothing about whatever other little groups y'all talking about. But you listen to The Vicky Show. You listening to The Vicky Show. You listen to what I'm saying. That's what you're listening to today.
You see? Y'all gonna make me lose my mind. Up in here, up in here.
Those are the ones that they want to protect the most. Pat Robinson specifically mentioned him because, number one, the man was in uniform. And this is an image that's going around the world that embarrasses white supremacy. So, number one, you're attacking black folks that do the bidding for white folks. And number two, it looks bad because we can't keep claiming white supremacy is mad because they're saying, oh, Zero Ink said Florida screaming for your queen. You know I need somebody to scream for me. Thank you for screaming for me, Florida. White folk know the world is seeing the image of the police uniform, God today, versus the military uniform. And the world thought that the U.S. military invading their countries, stealing their resources, meddling in their political affairs, and causing strife in their countries by their unseen hands, people around the world thought that the military uniform was the worst. But when they saw the image side to side, a black man in uniform, on behalf of the United States of America, the world has seen the man of sin, 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verse 3, being further exposed because the man of sin, the real warrior, the real white supremacist terrorist, is that white, mostly law enforcement agency that is the United States of America. The law enforcement, the police uniform, thank you, Virginia, for hollering for me. The police uniform is even more powerful than a black man in a military uniform. That's the reason he initially brought out that black man that was in a uniform, because it's an embarrassment to white supremacy. Why? Because white supremacy has been using the military. They've been using that uniform as cover for their good work around the world. Y'all got to understand this. They can't keep claiming that as something good, because they see in America, they will still kill a black man or woman in uniform. How many of you all know that it's The Vicky Show, not some of these other activists on the streets, that's been teaching you over the years, reminding you, not that some of you didn't know this, but reminding you how nothing has changed and how America, I've been telling you for years that there is nobody more patriotic than black people. Haven't I taught you that? I've been teaching you nobody is more patriotic than us. Why? Because when we were in chains, when we were under your convict leasing, your black codes, your unjust sharecropping, your Jim Crow, your new Jim Crow, we fought in every one of your wars. When we couldn't pee in the same toilet, when we couldn't go to the same restaurant. Somebody said, I'm hollering from you from UK. Thank you, Cameron. America, we fought for you. When our people were still in chains, some of our brothers fought in wars with the hopes that you were going to give them freedom. Some of our black men who made a big difference in you winning these wars, they said, for a chance to be free in America, I'll put my life on the line and fight my slave master's wars. How many times I've been telling you for years, there is nobody more patriotic than black people. Can't nobody tell us nothing. Somebody put in the chat, hashtag uncheckable. We are henceforth, even forevermore, uncheckable. Can't nobody tell us nothing.